Hello from Five County Stadium in Zebulon, North Carolina, home of the Carolina Mudcats, the low A affiliate of the Milwaukee Brewers. We're here tonight on Game 7 of our Carolina baseball road trip to see the Mudcats play the Delmarva Shorebirds, who are the affiliate of the Baltimore Orioles. Now, I bought this hat 30 years ago in San Diego on a whim. I loved the logo, I just thought it looked cool. And right around the time Carolina Mudcats were moving here into town. So I'm super excited to bring the hat and see the game in person.
Hernandez to the plate.
Shortstop Taylor Hernandez.
This is Baker's first year in affiliated ball. Surprising, he has really been impressive since joining Carolina.
We're looking for three fish. How many? Good luck to see. It was two, correct. All right, next round.
One.
Zebulon, North Carolina. We had a terrific time tonight. We were greeted with warmth and hospitality throughout the night. And best of all, the Carolina Mudcats, powered by 3 home runs from catcher Darian Miller, beat the Delmarva Shorebirds 10-8.